Hi, this is Mark Tutorials and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to edit Bloset filter in Lightroom Mobile. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Here's the before and after photos using this filter. So let's start.
Did you really think that you could just fix it like that? Coming over here, trying to feed me your version of fact. Just how long did you think that?
Cause baby,